Abel Gongora has won the 888 Live Madrid 20th anniversary main event, taking home €70,000. Gongora headed into the final table with an immense chip lead and put his big stack to work with aggressive play, quickly taking out the rest of the table before facing Bernat Carreras heads up, with the latter only having 6 big blinds to work with. Carreras doubled up after some chopped pots, but ultimately Gongora proved too strong, flopping the stone cold nuts on the final hand to secure the title.